day, sir.
Thank you, sir.
What are you riding?
Definitely like the shift lever position a whole lot better. I would say maybe low 60s, maybe 65. We'll see what the temperature gauge says. It's nippy in the wind. So we lost Jeff already. Yeah. I'm gonna take the Wimpy Road. This is the single track.
Okay. And it'll take us out?
It'll take you out, and then you'll drop down, and you'll cross a two track.
Okay.
And hang a left on the two track.
I'm gonna meet you.
Yeah. We're missing a couple bodies, right?
Yeah. Nailed it. Bark buster on one tree, swapped out, tried to correct it. I'm facing another tree, 12 o'clock.
Okay, now you're on film. Michael, don't do any fucking stupid shit.
No wheelies.
I cannot guarantee.
No wheelies.
I cannot guarantee. I already broke that.
Now, this is not that big a deal.
I love horse tracks too.
They're at the power line pole overlooking Meadows.
Okay.
So we'll head on down there.
Lead the way, man.
Okay.
Anymore, Pat, I don't know where I am. I used to go the other way, like Chris's brother.
All right, just wait a minute. I'll have it. He just bounces, you know.
I never really got hurt until I got a 300.
Yeah, that feels a lot quicker. I never.
I was trying to follow him and I broke 8 ribs in my back.
Yeah. And punctured his lungs.
So don't follow him.
Yeah. No.
Don't follow me either, Brad.
Now get your bungee cords and tie it down.
You got a bungee?
No.
Bummer. You gotta toss that.
That's very kind of you.
Yeah, that's a...
I have a strap that you could probably use to help tie it on.
Well, I think we're... I'll sit in the front.
Yes.
Okay. Great, man.
So you sit up here?
And I sit up there.
And I think, well, you catch all the bugs that way.
I'm happy to catch the bugs.
Cold. Is there a weight limit?
Now, do you want to put... Yeah, I was going to wonder if you want to go through some of the holes like this one.
Yeah, this will work.
That's crazy.
All right. I'm going to have to... Well, Skip, this is the most interesting first day ride I meet a guy.
Well, usually this is me, so.
Oh, no.
I'm just excited it's not me.
You got to worry about the gasoline pouring out of the tank.
I know. That's one nice thing, too. I have one longer time.
I hope the video has me on here.